The others, the impact. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move?
Hey, look!
The others,
Mach 5.
The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills.
Now what?
If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I disabled the lifeboat's signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams.
Go.
Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Thank you. us again.
Damn straight.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Keep it up! Fire in the...
Sir, I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley.
Don't worry, Sergeant.
I got coming to drop
we'll
you
stay here until evac arrives.
Thank you.
Charlie, we read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare
a few
men?
This is Officer Sheila Pulaski. Echo 205 is on standby. If you can eliminate Covenant forces guarding one of their transceivers, I can relay your signal so that you can infiltrate the Covenant battle net.
We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats in time.
Volunteer step up! On the double! The rest of you, get to the dropship!
We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats in time. This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
down! Good one! Where that came from? Way to go! Oh! I'm hit! Want some more? Cover fire!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards.
some more of this!
Leave some for me! That can't be all of them. All right, the cavalry's arrived. You see him? Wow.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief. That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Thanks, Cortana. Starting our approach. We've taken control of a Covenant outpost in the next canyon. I was en route with supplies, but the base is under siege by Wraiths. Damn it! I'll need you to clear out that area. We can't risk to lose any more Pelicans. Only a few are even able to make it off the Autumn intact.
nice one!
Echo 205, Skotana. I got a fleet of birds with reinforcements, but I can't set them down until those wraiths are destroyed. Easier said than done. We are on our way. Thanks for clearing that, LZ.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Another phantom on approach.
Over here!
Cortana have got a view of the base, but they've deployed an anti-air race on the upper level.
Mark 5.
After that anti-air race, we can use it to shoot down any more incoming dropships. Gladly.
Alert! Reading multiple inbound targets.
Ah,
roll
the
dice!
Base Cortana starting our approach. I've spotted several pillars of smoke in the next valley. Can't promise you, but my guess is that's where we saw those other life pods land.
Showtime!
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Over here! Keep it steady! More! One way to save ammo.
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Man, what a mess. The weapons lockers must have broken open. There's weapons and supplies all over the place. Where's the bodies, though?
Nice one! They're everywhere! Over here! Back me up!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Firing! Stay on target! What the? Good one!
Search the interior of those structures before we leave.
see.
What the?
Where to go?
Over here!
Right behind you.
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
Fire at it! Nice shot! Come out where I can see you!
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
The cavalry has arrived!
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
All clear over here!
Another one! Ow, man!
Keep it up!
19 to Cortana. Foehammer's on station and ready for another pickup.
Affirmative, Foehammer. We're ready for dust-off. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Whoa!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Nailed them!
Mira! A Mark V!
Thank you.
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission. Captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit 'em, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
You're spotted!
Let him have it!
Going in. You see? You can't hide from me. Go.
Go. course you'll want to take point.
Stop. Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Hey, nice shot.
Nice shot.
Sorry.
Nobody on this side. Anywhere.
That's all they got.
Damn straight.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Position, Chief.
Cortana to Fire Team Charlie. The Chief has the left flank covered. Recommend you move up the middle. Reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
We're directly under the ship now. Surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Oh, is that all? That's us. The few, the proud, the expendable. Oh,
let's find him.
Ships are inbound.
Man, it's always something.
Oh, that burns!
Thank you.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Fohammer out.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Cavalry has arrived. No sign of them. What? There's no covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Contact! Left!
Wow!
with us again.
Oh, yeah.
Secure, sir. We better keep moving. How about that door?
All right, let's find him.
The door's locked, sir. I can't bypass it. We can't get through here.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
We'd be sitting ducks in that narrow space.
Wait. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door. Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door. Wait, that's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room. Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door. Wait. That's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Fullhammer here, Cortana. I read you, but you're inside the Covenant ship. I'm not sure I can...
Lock onto my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
I'm going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Fauxhammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Cortana to Echo 419. The shuttle bay door is open. You can start your approach.
Roger. Echo 419 inbound.
This looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close. Looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Covering fire!
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay. Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac. We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, great!
Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Enemy!
Whoa!
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get Spencer caught out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marine!
Go, go, go!